Hi, I'm Heather, and I'm proud to be a Battle Axe. Starting back in 1974, I had to battle to be able to run because we had no girls' teams. I had to try out for the boys' JV cross-country team, and they didn't think I could do it, but I did. I went on to college, I battled injury, I battled overtraining. When I'm running, I have the space to think about who I am, what I'm going to do with my life, because I'm still trying to figure that out. There's so much more I want to do.